Some atheists try to debunk the proof on basis of providence by bringing into focus some imperfections like illnesses and earthquakes, for instance. The presence of imperfections, if indeed we do accept this description, does not in any way deny the perfections. As a matter of fact, it only proves that perfection does exist in the universe. Had there been no perfection in the first place, the atheist would have never been able to identify the imperfection. How can someone identify an imperfection in the design if there was no design to start with? As for their description itself, what they call imperfection is actually an imperfection in their ability to grasp the wisdom beyond all things. The believer never claims that the universe is perfect and without calamities. He only claims that the essence of perfection is that nothing happens without a purpose. Atheists are like someone denying the mastery of a spaceship just because it has a big amount of fuel that could explode any time. The universe was never designed to be perpetual, and we were never designed to be gods. As a matter of fact, we were designed to be tested with both good and evil. Allah says what means, "We test you with both good and evil circumstances as a trial. To us you shall return." Chapter 21, verse 35. All of this takes place within the scope of a higher purpose and wisdom.